A magnificent achievement for the country. That's how British Health Secretary Matt Hancock described the UK's vaccination effort on Twitter Sunday, after more than 20 million people across the UK received a COVID-19 vaccine. Britain has rolled out Europe's fastest COVID-19 vaccination program, raising the prospect of a lifting of its current lockdown restrictions between now and the end of June. The country also reported a further 6,035 cases within the previous 24 hours and 144 more deaths within 28 days of a positive test. The latest figures meant cases over the past 7 days were down 21.2% compared with the previous 7-day period, and deaths were down 33.5%. Officials advising the government said on Friday that certain occupations will not jump to the head of the queue in the second phase of Britain's COVID-19 vaccination rollout, with people instead prioritised by age.